And I did a little bit of research on you, sir. And it turns out you're on the no-fly list. You are so dangerous, they won't even let you on an airplane in the United States. And yet somehow you are able to get guns in America easily and legally. You know, a lot of people say that you're kind of like a ticking time bomb. And they're a little bit worried about you. Other people say, hey, look, this guy is a public hero. How do you see it?
Stow your weapon in there until I say we're ready to use it.
You're messing with our Second Amendment.
You want to end up on the TV, shot up like a bunch of crazies?
We can level an entire city block. That'll get their attention.
I'm an American. I have the right to bear more arms than anybody on this planet.
Born into this world looking for love, and sometimes we settle for attention.